a fast ID.
Yeah.
It's just some juice glasses. I thought I have one here.
You can do the same with this.
Some juice glasses and also same paint. Then you upcycling the juice glasses that you drink in your shop. So then you upcycling as well.
Yeah.
Upcycling is a sort of new word invented by Jolanda van der Luck. Yes, it is. Instead of recycling, which sounds a little bit cheap, it's upcycling. You just take a bottle and you upcycle it. And it's very sustainable because it is all used materials.
And here you have also Bouvardia, where I was talking about, the purple one, the lilac.
Yeah, great one. You're so quick, I can't even keep up with all the pictures, Tiffany.
So. I have so many to do, so I have to be fast.
Yeah, that's true. 1 second. Here it is, and Naomi. And here you can see that it's more like with four flower leaves instead of the eight that we just seen at with the salmon one. Madeleine is saying le bouquet est magnifique avec ses deux superbes anthurium.
Ja, met de twee anthuriums ziet het er super uit. With the two anthuriums, it looks great. My friends is also very nice. Yeah.
And this is also a kind of arrangement which you can make with your leftovers. So if flower broken or everything, so you can just do your leftovers in this little vases and just put it in your shop like this.
Yeah.
That's so not recycling, but upcycling.
Yeah,